Welcome to the Windows Club. ChatGPT is in vogue these days. However, a lot of users have reported an error while trying to access ChatGPT. We've detected suspicious behavior on ChatGPT, and this does not allow you to log into your ChatGPT account. If you encounter this issue, then please try the following solution sequentially. The first solution is to scan your system for viruses and malware. Search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar and open the Windows Security application. Go to the Virus and Threat Protection tab. In the right pane, select Scan Options and then click on Full Scan. Scroll down and click on Scan Now. The next solution will be to review your recent activity on ChatGPT to diagnose cyber criminal behavior. So we've opened ChatGPT here. Check your recent activity in the left pane. If you find anything suspicious, it means that your account might be compromised. The next solution will be to change the password for the associated email ID. In case you believe your account has been compromised, then you need to understand that ChatGPT does not have its own account. It uses a platform like Microsoft or Google for login. So you will have to change the password of your Google account or Microsoft account. For your Google account, go to accounts.google.com. Go to the security tab on the list on the left hand side and wait for the system to load. Scroll down to the password section and click on password. Wait for the page to load and you will be able to change the password here. The next solution is to use two-factor authentication for the associated email ID. Now in this case, go to myaccount.google.com once again and you can scroll down and select two-factor authentication or two-step authentication. You can add your phone number here. The next solution will be to disable VPN and check, especially if you're using a third-party VPN. So I use Stuxnet VPN. I have it installed on my Google Chrome browser. I'll click on the plugins option here and open the VPN client. After that, I will switch it off. The interesting thing is that this VPN client will switch itself on the second I open my browser. So it is automatic and I wouldn't even know about it. The next solution will be to contact ChatGPT support and contact ChatGPT platform support. You need to understand that ChatGPT does not have its own email ID. So you will either have to contact the Microsoft account holder or you'll have to contact the Google team. And finally, if nothing else works, then all you can do is wait for the server to be better. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.